Yeah. These are just some thoughts on, you know, how I view me and my queen. From the beginning to the end, to even after the end. I love you to death, boo.
You and me, side by side, hand in hand, step by step, king and queen. You and me, side by side, hand in hand, step by step, king and queen. You and me, side by side, hand in hand, step by step, king and queen. You and me, side by side, hand in hand, step by step, king and queen.
Dearest Doug, I write this beneath the moonbeams, cascading from the apex of night's veil. Exhale as my mind calls forth your image from its cortex. Without you even near me, leaves this cold soul vexed to the core.
Damn, I miss you.
I find that distance is my enemy, more so than war. And with this strenuous effort, I'm just trying to reach the shore where your feet are pressed upon. But damn, you're just beyond my reach. The scars too deep, my heart's been breached. So another torturous night, I must repeat, cause I can only gaze upon your beauty within a dream. It seems that every night I fall in love again, with the peace that flees, with the rising sun, and with the dawn, my prison of flesh calls forth my soul to return to this desolate pain of life, minus your physical next to me.
Damn, baby.
Excuse my rambling, but I remember sweeter days when you slept within my arms until the moon became the sun and its rays shined throughout the glory of your smile. Your kiss revitalized the spirit of my inner child. But see, it's been some time since we've been together, and these feelings ain't going nowhere. To stare into your eyes once again, know me as the one who will find the means to hold you again. And in our dreams, we can be too caressed by the winds and ascend to the place where I found you. Until then, may this pen transcend my thoughts and allow them to surround you. Wishful thinking.
You and me, side by side, hand in hand, step by step, king and queen. You and me, side by side, hand in hand, step by step, king and queen.
I hope this brief but sincere certification finds your mental at rest. On a cloud of positive thoughts, as well as your temple, well conditioned in a positive life force, peace. I be equality grand, and through wisdom we can build that understanding to go half on a lamb. Be manifested through the tribes of Judah and Ephraim. Grow together and see what they'll become, then we'll run through the endless fields of jasmine in the kingdom. Me being your highness and you being the lioness of the queendom. The conquering lions aware of all laws and sciences, so I'm equipped to shield you from any viruses that try to mislead. Cause the countless names of Shaitan will always attempt to intercede our inner peace, to reveal bitter grief. But as one, we'll overcome and rise above the wicked beast. It begins with our seeds, implementing our heritage and ancestral lineage. So when they look in the mirror, the image is the father's appearance. So they'll love themselves from the den, and they'll love me for putting you on what to teach them before society reaches them. As we get wiser, meaning older, they'll take our places, knowing how to decode the basic programs of this matrix. Speaking a language passed down over the ages, changing the face of the government status. And yo, Buddha, one thing that this program ain't is as deep as just eat, defecate and work, procreate and sleep. Eventually, we'll come to a point of rest. Rest being peace, and oh, of course, peace being death. But even afterlife, without form of flesh, we'll breathe our newfound breath in paradise. Paradise. The way I see things are, you and me, side by side, hand in hand, step by step, king and queen. You and me, side by side, hand in hand, step by step, king and queen.
You and me, side by side, hand in hand, step by step, king and queen. You and me, side by side, hand in hand, step by step, king and queen. You and me, side by side, hand in hand, step by step, king and queen. You and me, side by side, hand in hand, step by step, king and queen.
Come on.